I was afraid of the dark, the monsters under my bed, the cockroaches, and I don't mean the tiny cockroaches here, but the big flying cockroaches I had back home in Pakistan and Tanzania. But I outgrew these fears. I overcame them as I grew older. But public speaking? No way. I was still afraid of it. But I decided, enough was enough. I decided to do something about it, to take that step and find a solution. And so, I went to the one place on the internet where we all look for problems to our solution, to our problems, Google. I searched on Google how to overcome the fear of public speaking. The first link told me about the great things I could be if I overcame this fear. Sound like a leader. Get a great job. Share your ideas. Give a TED talk. Change the world. You're either born a public speaker, or you're not. I was wrong. I realized that public speaking is actually a teachable skill. That means that if any one of you here wants to speak powerfully, like any of your famous public speakers, yes, you can. We all can. Go out and face your fears. Don't bury them deep inside. If you have a problem, look for a solution. If nothing exists, create that solution. It all started when I was little. That first time I felt the fear of public speaking. That's what empowered me to act. That's what empowered me to go on this journey of becoming a better speaker. And this journey is never ending. You will never see the finish line. In fact, there is no finish line in public speaking. You can always get better. Remember that, you can always become a better speaker. You only stop if you tell yourself you're good enough. The world.